Alrighty guys, Xcon here, and welcome to the start of The Legend of Zelda. Breath of the Wild coming out, so I do this, and this is February. Hopefully it comes out many years ago. Prince Darkness Ganon, someone Triforce with power, Princess Zelda, and one of the Triforce with wisdom. She divided it into units to hide it from Ganon before she was cast, or go find the units like to save her. A heart, detainer, heart, fairy, clod, ruby, 5 rupees, life potion, second potion, ladder, food, sword, light sword, magical sword, magical shield, boomerang, magical boomerang, bomb, bow, arrow, silver arrow, blue candle, red candle, blue ring, red ring, power bracelet, corner, raft, step ladder, magical rod, magic key, magical key, map, compass, and triforce. Please look up the manual for details. I got the manual right here. Alrighty, well, let's start. So I'm just gonna go flank. Yeah. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. So, yeah, I'll be doing this. And that was Legend of Zelda. I haven't played many of them. I played this one. Oh, shit. Fuck, I lost my, power up. Played this one. Played like 3, I wanna say. Getting ass down here. Oh yeah, I have the clock. Pretty sure I free this time. And they might have a rupee, I need 20. But yeah, I've played Wind Waker. Then one on Gameplay Advanced. No, I haven't beat any of them. Played them. And, okay, I'll screw that. Yeah, it's just for that. I knew they're gonna have, ruby. Or ruby, or... So yeah, there's an extra heart there. Oh fuck. Am I seriously gonna lose? Never happened. Piece of fucking shit. Come over here. Come. I'm getting you, piece of shit. There we go. I'm good. That's incredibly definitely not what I wanted to do. Oh. that thing. Only drops fucking hearts when I don't need. Almost ran fucking directly into the fucker. Shit, I was. Oh my god, I'm not even paying attention. Fuck off, you piece of fucking shit. Oh, sweet. Fucking item I need decide just to randomly drop. There. Alright. Take anyone you want. Must take that. The extra hearts are good. That's all I'm going for right now, so. Only frame drop there. Yeah, I can remember where the fuck to go. Great for that. I believe it's right here. Nice. Another next heart. Oh man, I thought I put that in the wrong spot for a minute. Get your fucking ass over here. I'm up to 5 hearts. I believe there's a total of 6. What was up here? Is someone up here? Man, I'm going too far. Because. What? There's nothing over here, is it? Fuck. Oh shit. it's just a dungeon. There we go. And what the, yeah, 1,000, not 1,000, 100 rupees. Ah, crap. Alright. Should I just say the old woman? Crap, I'm almost at the die. Master using it, and you can have this. Actually, it's probably more beneficial for me to die anyways. So, wrong button. Pretty sure you don't lose much, really anything. Trying to regain my heart. Maybe not. Alright. That's fine. Buy something, will ya? Yeah, I'm gonna buy the candle. All it fucking lost the bomb. These fuckers want to. Alright, then it's this one I want to say. Get some more secret to everyone. There's more. Thank you. God damn it. Get your ass back here. Okay, so. Sometimes down here. Oh, is this the, old woman? Yeah, well, pretty sure I don't need any of that, so. That's all you're gonna fucking give me? Yeah, I was gonna say, pretty official, I fucking suck at this game. Cut! Why can none of them ever give me fucking health? It's always when I'm actually full on fucking health. I won't take that. Holy shit, it actually gave me something worthwhile for me. This way, I believe. Boy, this is really expansive. Oh, there we go. All my money. Alrighty, where am I going now? Oh shit. It's down here. Awesome, yeah. No, no, I don't have monies, so. Oh my god. Ow. Fuck you. Aw, shit. How is that even possible? I got fucking hit from that thing. This one right here, isn't it? Wait, no, is it the one up here? I don't even fucking remember. How's it get absolutely fucking destroyed? Overshot it a little. I was thinking of a different area. But it is still pretty close. Now I gotta remember. I think it was this one. Right. Kyle actually did it. Take anyone you want. Well, anyways, that will be it for this part. In the next part, we will go on and do first dungeon now, hopefully, so I can fill my heart before then. But anyways, I've been the XCon, and I'll see you guys in the next one.